hello from the Aragon circuit. After the two rounds in Catalunya and Jerez, the World Championship returns to Spain for the 14th race in the MotoGP season. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. Just a few moments, the Aragon Grand Prix will get going and the riders are clearing their minds because they know they're going to have to give it 100% right from the off.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.